Because Saraswati sits on a lotus, so it's a Mandarin song about a lotus and how she choreographed it to match today's event and with the Indian dance, and she sang the bowls by herself. Next up, we're going to have Sayani. Sayani is going to present a Bollywood song. And Sayani is a PhD student from India in Taiwan in Changkeng University. 接下来我们要欢迎 Sayani， 那她要为我们演出一首宝莱坞舞蹈。那她是目前是成功大学的博士生。那这有一点半古典，而且是一个印度的老歌曲的一个编。我们热烈掌声欢迎 Sayani。
Thank you.
you so much, Sammy, for bringing that beautiful melody. This is memories, our memories. 这是我们印度人非常喜欢的一首老歌，所以很感谢 Sammy 今天带来这一首。那接下来我们要。